Hello everyone, today I am going to tell you a story. The story of the King of the Jungle. Do you know who is the King of the Jungle? Yes, you get it right. Lion, King of the Jungle. And our story shall be the Lion and the Mouse. Let's start.
Once upon a time, they lived a lion in the jungle. One day he was taking rest under a tree. A naughty mouse saw him. She thought it would be fun to play on the lion's back. Let's play on the lion's back. The lion woke up. You tell me your mouth, how dare you play on me? I'll eat you now.
The mouse got scared. Oh, please forgive me. Please forgive me, mister. I'll never forget this trip. Please forgive me. Maybe some days I'll help you.
You tiny little mouse. You're lucky this time, you lucky little mouse. Go away and never come back.
Oh, thank you.
And the mouse ran away. The lion was roaming in the jungle. A hunter set a trap for the lion. The lion shouted, Help! Somebody help me. The little mouse saw him.
Oh, this is the king. He needs my help. I shall go in and help him. It's time to return the favor.
The little mouse ran to the lion and said,
Okay. Don't worry, I'm here.
The little mouse cut the trap and set the lion free. The lion realized even the little friend can be helpful. Thank you, little mouse, you helped me. Now you can live happily in my jungle. For now, you are the princess of the jungle.
Don't
you want to play on my back?
Oh yeah, let's play now.
We are friends.
Yes, we are friends.
Yeah, yippee, yaha. And the lion and the mouse became good friends. So friends, now you tell me what is the moral. Sorry. The moral of the story is, whoever it be, whatever the size is, always help each other. Being helpful is always good. Everyone is unique in its own way. So, friends, I hope you like this video. If you like my video, don't forget to subscribe. It is